kind of exciting facing your former team, but it's like now I'm in Jamshedpur, I'm going to concentrate on Jamshedpur and we're going to try whatever it is to, you know, win. Our coach is working on something. We have trained, something to, you know, try to stop them in defense and then midfield. And we'll try our level best to do whatever it takes to stop them. It's obvious it's going to be a win for us. And we're going to try to do it as a team. And yeah, we pray we win the game.